As a resource, solar energy seems almost too good to be true. It's clean, renewable, and there's plenty of it. In fact, enough strikes the Earth in an hour to provide everyone on the planet with electricity for a year. But only a tiny percentage of our electricity is made with solar energy. You might think this is due to a shortage of solar panels, but even if we covered all of Earth's surface with them, we still couldn't rely entirely on solar energy. You see, solar panels only work when the sun is up. At night, we'd still need to turn to fossil fuels, like coal and natural gas, to keep the electricity flowing. But what if we had a way to store all the solar energy that hits Earth during the day? If we had batteries that could be recharged daily by the sun, we'd be one giant step closer to kicking our fossil fuel addiction. You might be asking yourself, but don't we already have that technology? Why don't we just make bigger versions of the batteries we already have? Unfortunately, it's not that simple. Scaling up the batteries we already have would be super expensive, especially in comparison to fossil fuels. So the big challenge right now is, how do we create a cheap battery that can also do a few really important things? What are they? Well, first of all, they need to be capable of incredibly high power in order to release lots of energy quickly. This is important since our demand for energy shifts all the time, based on conditions like the weather, season, and time of day. These batteries should also have something called high energy density, which is the ability to hold lots of energy in a small space. Real estate is expensive, so we want to get the most bang for our buck. On top of that, they need to have high cycle durability. That's the toughness to withstand decades of daily recharging. You know how your cell phone battery seems to run out a lot quicker after it's a few years old? Well, that's the kind of thing we need to avoid. Coming up with a cost-effective design that even comes close to accomplishing all that is no small feat. So it's easy to understand our love affair with fossil fuels. They're cheap and convenient sources of energy we've relied on for most of human history. In fact, they're kind of like batteries we find in the ground, only not renewable and terrible for the environment. Also, they're almost gone. At our current rate of consumption, the Earth's coal, oil, and natural gas will be completely exhausted by the end of this century. With this looming fossil fuel shortage, solar energy seems more desirable than ever. But we won't be able to harness its vast potential if we don't have solar storage to keep the lights on when the sun goes down.